Hello, it's me again. I continue to practice myself, teach myself to speak in English. Now I will teach you how to use your grammatic, how to use rules of grammar, how to apply it for your speech, how to learn, work with it. How to learn working with it very easy and to avoid common mistakes. Yes, and I know right now I do a lot of mistake myself when I am speaking, but I must concentrate on writing skill. When you write a lot, your grammar improves. It's obvious fact, because if you do it, you understand better and better and better how use this word, how use this sentence, how use this verb or noun or adjective, and your brain begins to understand better and better how to work with grammar rules. Yes, the same was when I began to write in Russian. First, my writing was very, very bad. I made a lot of mistakes. I didn't use comma correctly. My punctuation was very, very weak, and also I can't write something very understandable. I couldn't write something easy. I couldn't pace in my thoughts. I couldn't create a meaning, but gradually I begin improving, developing, and so on. Every day I did something new, I wrote something new, maybe not every day, but I was trying to work with my writing skill as often as possible. Yes, as it was possible. I wrote a lot of things. I wrote my thoughts, I wrote everything what happened with me. I wrote something stuff about books that I read. I wrote everything. I wrote verses, I wrote poems, a lot of poems I wrote in Russian, and it helps me to work with my language, to improve my grammar skill, to improve my vocabulary, to improve everything. And with English, it's the same. You must work with your reading and with your writing much more than with your listening and speaking. In the beginning, of course, it's very, very nice to listen a lot and to speak more. But to improve your thinking, you must write as much as it possible, because writing improves your thinking a lot, much more than speaking or reading or listening. Yes, a lot of people listen whole their life. They listen something and stayed fools. Yes. The same with them who speak a lot. Yes, We have a lot of people who speak, but they're fools. They can speak a lot. They can use correct grammar, yes. But when you listen to them, you understand that their mind is so opposite for white, yes. So small, yes. They're